and I'm in charge of the Christina police station. The Christina Business Watch is an organization that meets every second Thursday of each month. The group comprises the business persons in Christina, large, medium, and small. We partner to share the responsibility of security, especially for the town of Christina, but really for the entire Christina policing area. Our most immediate project is the erecting of CCTV cameras throughout the town of Christina. With this, we aim to achieve effective public space monitoring of the town. We aim to minimize crimes such as robberies, break-ins, and larceny person. These crimes occur in the town and at the business places, and we aim to minimize or eliminate these crimes. We also aim to regularize traffic offenders. Traffic offenses perpetrated mostly by public passenger vehicle operators that refuse to use their designated parking areas. They are delivery trucks that feel that they can park anywhere and create congestion. Cameras will be strategically placed so as to cover most of the plazas and business places throughout the town. Now, this is a bold initiative by the Christina Business Watch, as we will be funding the system to a tune of some 20 million Jamaican dollars. As such, the Christina Citizens Committee are spearheading fundraisers.